image via Bundesliga. In Twitter, sure-footed and not at all hungover Mainz-keeper Robin Zentner made a curious and nearly catastrophic blunder today after lingering on possession for a beat or two too long in a match against Mönchengladbach. Zentner even appears to look down before swinging his leg through there. The ball was 8 feet and several seconds past him when he made contact with its ghost.